rise for the courtroom scene. The Honorable Judge Trudy presiding in the People versus Johnny Bravo.
Justice is served. Hey, Judge Gorgeous, may I please the court?
Mr. Bravo, you're accused of littering. Do you have a lawyer?
No, Your Honor, I'll be defending myself.
Are you familiar with the saying that any man who defends himself has a fool for a client?
Then I'm hired.
All right, Mr. Bravo, how do you plead?
Like this? Please! Oh, please!
I could hold you in contempt.
I don't care how you hold me, just hold me.
Mr. Bravo, do you have anything to say in your defense?
I sweat a lot, but my breath is minty fresh.
Mr. Bravo, normally I dismiss cases like yours, but in this instance, I'm going to sentence you to 86 consecutive life sentences.
All right. Wait, is that bad?
Take this knuckle-walking Neanderthal out of here!
Can I get that lawyer now?
Oh, my poor baby. He's gonna rot away for the rest of his unnatural life.
Don't worry, Mrs. Bravo. I'll find a way to free Johnny.
Oh, honey, you are the sweetest thing.
No problem. I can get extra credit for it at school.
Forehead Fontana. Needle Nose Newman. Shorty Longfellow. Joni Bravo.
That's Johnny.
Stow it, girlfriend. State paperwork never lies.
For a prison, this place smells kind of powdery.
Hi, new girl.
Let's have lunch.
I like your hair, okay?
Here's your new home, Bravo.
Good. You're just in time for pedicures. Hi, I'm Tiffany, Grand Theft Auto.
Phoebe, racketeering and mail fraud. Love your nails.
Hold the phone. This is a ladies' prison. The system does work.